this is a reunion that should have been taking place for the last 38 years. It was 38 years ago yesterday that you were freed by our forces. And I have no words to express what we owe to all of you. And I could have used all of you yesterday when you were voting on the defense bill, because you might have told them what it was like to go into a war when we weren't really prepared for it. And we want to see that it never happens again. And I happen to be a believer that if you are truly prepared for it, you don't go into the war, because the other side won't fight it. And we haven't been able to sell it, you to them yet. God bless all of you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We love you.
Mr. President, one lady came all the way from Australia. She met her husband during the Australia. Wow. This lady,
this, sorry.
What? Come the farthest
of all.
That's got to be the one from the farthest away.
She said this.
Well, but I would like to wear it. You'd be one of you if I could. Anyway, would that be permission to have any things to do? Yeah? I don't know that, but how about that? Make it like a receiving line so that I can be sure that I'm missing. Since you were here. And I'm glad that this president is confess I was a horse cavalry reserve officer and wound up flying a desk for the Air Force. That's an example of the Army putting round pegs in round holes. But bless you all, and I'm sorry that I have to leave.
Thank you.